A pretty production!
Pretty. These rappers oh so shitty. They stand for nothing. Oh yeah, I know why. They be on they knees, selling they soul, getting mouthfuls of something.
Disgusting.
This the dude you trusted? Sitting back with a blunt bumping, telling you he a thug, but he be in the club, wearing a skirt crumping.
Is that a purse?
That's a no-no.
These new age rappers, teardrops on they face, but ain't killed nothing.
Well, ain't that something? Why did he get him then? He didn't get him for nothing.
I'll tell you why. Dude's living a lie, playing a role,
straight fronting,
like he's that guy.
He's just an actor, informant, or a spy.
FBI?
Kill a nigga,
fuck a bitch, drugs, murder, and sex.
Straight wickedness.
That's the formula for success.
What's next?
Pedophilia,
bestiality,
and incest.
Shit's poison,
toxic,
grotesque.
Gross.
The reason why
my community is
depressed, possessed, and oppressed.
Artificiality has become a reality.
Vanity is no longer an abnormality.
Morality has become a casualty.
Humanity has lost its sanity.
They got the audacity to tell you it's a mirage what you see.
It's a mirage what you see.
What you see.
Fuck that.
You fake fuck, don't get God slapped. Better get the fuck back.
Is it worth gaining the whole world?
Yet losing your soul?
I hope you ashamed of that.
What you doing to your community?
You gon' pay for that.
The minister of music in heaven
was Lucifer.
If that's a fact,
Google that.